एक्सरसाइज 1.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 वेदर द फॉलोइंग आर ट्रू और फॉल्स जस्टिफाई योर आंसर ओके कम टू द सॉल्यूशन रोमन 1 एवरी इरेशनल नंबर इज ए रियल नंबर एवरी इरेशनल नंबर इज ए रियल नंबर सो इरेशनल नंबर इज द पार्ट ऑफ द रियल नंबर्स इरेशनल नंबर्स इज द पार्ट ऑफ द रियल नंबर्स Therefore, this is true. Because you can take the real numbers. One is the rational, one is the irrational. So, every rational number is a real number. True. Second one. Every rational number is a real number. This is also true. Because rational number is a part of the real numbers. Okay. Now come to third one. Every real number need not be a rational number. Because these are real numbers, it consisting of rational and irrational. But you should not say, this is only rational number. Okay? So that every real number need not be a rational number is true. Okay? True. If you want to take the example, you can take root 2. Root 2 is a real number that need not be a rational number. Okay. Now come to root n. Root n is not a irrational if n is a perfect square. Suppose n perfect square. Take root 4. What is the root 4 value? 2. So if n is the perfect square, the 2 is not a irrational number. 2 is not a rational number. Okay, the statement is true. Come to fifth one. Root n is irrational if n is not a perfect square. So, not perfect square, you can take root 2. 2 is not the perfect square. Root is the irrational number. So, root 2 is the irrational number. So, simply you can understand this is also true. Come to sixth one. All real numbers are irrational. No. False this is. This is false. Why? Because all real numbers are irrational. No. Real numbers are consisting of rational and irrational. How it is all irrational? So this statement is false.